Hi children, welcome to our grammar class. So last class we finished a chapter tense, isn't it? We studied what is simple present tense, simple past tense, simple future tense, and also the present continuous tense and past continuous tense. So today we are going to discuss the exercise of the chapter tense. Okay. So now take out your textbook. Take chapter tense, chapter 8, tenses. Okay, exercise number 1. Rewrite the sentence based on the instruction given in the bracket. So you have to do according to the instruction given in the bracket. The first one is done for you. Bella is going to participate in spelling bee. In the spelling bee, then you have to change it into simple past tense. So I told you, if you want to change to simple past tense, what you have to do? You have to add yes, was, or were in the past form of the verb. So Bella is going to participate in spelling bee. Is going to participate. So you have to write in past tense. So how will you write? Which is the verb here? Participate, isn't it? So you have to write Bella, past form of participate. This participated, yes. Bella participated in the spelling bee, yes. Next, the books are on the table. Change to the simple past tense. Books are on the table. So what do you have to do? The books are presented. So you have to change it into past form. Are, were, yes. So the books were on the table. Yes. They will work here. They will work here. Which form of the sentence is this? They will. So it is future tense. Yes. Change it into simple present tense. You have to change that into simple present tense. In that sentence, which is the verb here? Verb is work, isn't it? So they work here. They work here. They is plural form. So you have to use only work. So they work here. Next, we won the debate. We won the debate. Change it into simple future tense. So, in future tense, I told you what you have to add. You have to add will. He will win the debate. You have to add will. Will win. Understood? Then next two, you have to do it alone. Okay? You have to change it into simple future tense. Next sentence is change to simple future tense. Future tense always, you have to add what? Will. You have to add will. The next is simple present tense. Present tense, you have to you have to know which is the verb there, and you have to write the present form of that verb. Okay. Next is the exercise. Take the verb that are in the simple present tense and underline the verb that are in the present continuous tense. Simple present tense and simple continuous tense. First one is Shagar paints a picture. Shagar paints a picture. So underline the verb that are in present continuous tense. So if it is a present continuous tense, you have to underline that. Okay. So Shagar paints a picture. Which is that? Which form of the sentence is this? It is simple present tense because it is paints. Next, Sanya is watching television. Is watching. So it is present continuous tense. So in present continuous tense, you have to add what? What is the rule to write present continuous tense? Yes, subject plus is, am or are plus verb plus ing. Okay. So next sentence. Sohan is waiting for the shop to open. Is waiting. So it is present continuous tense. So you have to underline that. Next sentence. Birds fly in the sky. Birds fly in the sky. So it is present simple present. So you have to tick there. Okay. The next sentence, next two sentences, you can do it alone. Okay. Read the sentence and do it alone. Next exercise, exercise number 3. Look at the picture. Fill in the blanks to answer the questions. Okay, you have to look at the picture and you have to answer the questions. What are the ducks doing? There you have, in the bracket you have the verb. So you have to write the, yeah, present or past continuous form of the verb. What are the ducks doing? What are the ducks doing? The ducks are swimming. Ducks are swimming. Yes. What is the mother bird doing? What is the mother bird doing? So it is present form. So you have to do it. Yes, simple. Sorry, present continuous tense. You have to write it in present continuous tense. So you can write the mother bird is feeding. Feeding her babies. The mother bird is feeding her babies. Next sentence. What is Ravi doing? What is Ravi doing? Ravi is sleeping. Ravi is sleeping. Yes, so like that you have to do the exercise. Okay. So the next exercise you do it alone. Okay, children. Next exercise number 4. Draw a star over the verbs that are in simple past tense and underline the verbs that are in past continuous tense. So I told you, what is the rule for past continuous tense? Yes, was subject plus was or were plus ing. So the first one, you were working all day yesterday. Were working. So it is past continuous tense. So you have to underline that. It snowed yesterday. It snowed. So it is what? Simple past. Okay. So you can put a star there. Next sentence. You drank lemonade at the party. You drank. Drank is what? The past form of drink. You drank. So it is simple past tense. So you have to put a star there. Okay. The next sentences you can do it alone. Okay. It is very easy. So you do it alone. Next, exercise number 5. Complete each sentence by changing the base verb in the bracket into past continuous form. You have to do the past continuous form. Okay. The first one, Ajay was talking on the phone. So in the bracket you have given the base form of the verb. So you have to change it into past continuous tense. Next sentence, the students dash for the bus. Students. So it is plural form. So you have to add what? Were. The students were waiting. Wait plus ing. Waiting. The students were waiting. My father dashed a letter to his friend. The verb is write. So father is singular. So you have to add what? Was writing. Was writing a letter to his friend. Okay. So like that you complete that exercise. Next is exercise number 6. Rewrite the sentence based on the instructions given in the bracket. So you have to do according to the instruction given in the bracket. The first one, Yusuf listened to music. Change to present continuous tense. Present continuous tense. Yusuf listened to the music. So how will you change it into present continuous? Yusuf is listening to music. Yusuf is listening. Yusuf is singular. So you have to add is. Is listening. Okay. Next is Meena danced at night. Change it into past continuous form. So how will you write? Meena was dancing at night. Was dancing. Okay. She painted the house. Change it into present continuous tense. She painted. So how will you write? She is painting the house. She is painting. Okay. So like that, just do the other three exercises. Okay, let us complete that exercise. Okay, children. So what you have to do, you complete the exercise of this chapter. Okay, complete this chapter. Do everything. If you have any doubt, you can ask me. Okay, that's all for this day. Thank you and have a great day.